Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So let's read Surah Al-Bayyinah, The Clear Evidence. In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful, those who disbelieve from among the people of the Scripture, Jews and Christians, and Al-Mushrikun, were not going to leave their disbelief until there came to them the clear evidence. A messenger, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from Allah, reciting the Quran, purified pages, purified from al-batil, falsehood, wherein are correct and straight laws from Allah. And the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, differed not until after there came to them clear evidence, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and whatever was revealed to him. And they were commanded not, but that they should worship Allah, and worship none but Him alone, abstaining from ascribing partners to Him, and perform as-salah, iqam as-salah, and give zakah, and that is the right religion. Verily, those who disbelieve in the religion of Islam, the Quran, and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from among the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, and al-Mushrikun, will abide in the fire of hell. They are the worst of creatures. Verily, those who believe in the oneness of Allah and in His Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, including all obligations ordered by Islam, and do righteous good deeds, they are the best of creatures. Their reward with their Lord is Eden, paradise, gardens of eternity, underneath which rivers flow. They will abide therein forever. Allah will be pleased with them, and they with Him. That is for him who fears his Lord.